Welcome to day one of your GenAI journey. I'm Justin, and in the next few minutes, you'll not only understand what generative AI is, you'll actually get to try it for yourself. And don't worry, it's easier than you think. Imagine having a super smart assistant that can write, draw, create things based on your instructions. That's what generative AI is, and so, so much more. It's like a creative partner that can help you write emails, generate images from text descriptions, write code, create music, and help with simple daily tasks. Think of it as a highly advanced autocomplete, but instead of it just completing your sentences, it can actually create documents, images, and ideas completely from scratch. Let me show you an example. I'm going to use ChatGPT, which is completely free to try. Watch as I type. Write a short poem about a cat watching birds. You see how it created something new based on my request? That's generative AI. And the best part, you can try it completely free right now. Today's free tool is ChatGPT. Go ahead over to chatgpt.com and create your free account right now. No downloads, no extensions, everything is right in your browser. Your turn. Here's your 60-second challenge. Go to chatgpt.com, create a free account, click on one of the prompts you see on your screen, and watch what happens. You don't have to overthink it, just explore around. There's no wrong way to start. That's it for day one. Tomorrow, we'll go over language models and explore another free tool. Remember, generative AI is just a tool waiting for your instructions. You got this. Share your first AI interaction with hashtag 30 Days of GenAI, and we'll see you tomorrow.